What? Smoking all my dragons, divine righteous, almighty greats, overachieving, never slacking. Happy holidays to everybody who's watching. We got the Who Love Rain or Me. And I'm gonna get right to it. You know, this was a recommendation maybe like a week or so ago. So, you know, let me hop right into it. This will be in my Oldies playlist. And you guys already know when I do Oldies reactions, I don't say anything or pause to the end out of big respect for music that's been here before my time. With that being said, original link in the description. Hit that like, that subscribe, and that notification bell for more. Let's do this.
Yeah!
That sound like the ending to an epic just movie or something. Like, I mean, man, like, where do I start? It's just certain songs. So much is going on, you know, so much epic things at once as far as the instruments playing in the background and then the voice and love rain on me. It's like, it's so much going on. But what really stood out for me was this right here. I think this was in the beginning too. This I don't know what instrument this is, but starting to see now for these bands to come together and really just create you know, a perfect sound like this. It's incredible. You know, I like to go back to the beginning. On that piano, telling a story, you know. What instrument is that? I love it. See, like, something don't be surprised I'll be in the shower with the water coming down. Love, rain on me. I could just see it. It's about to be my new shower anthem. Love, rain. It just sounds so epic, though. It almost sounds like if somebody was like, listen, we need a hit today. And they just went in there and said, you know what? Y'all ready? You ready? You like that sound? Blah! It just went crazy. It just sounds so epic, man. Like, the way they opened it up in the beginning, it sound almost as if they was playing for, like, we playing our last song. Like, that's how hard they went. That is how, like, in my last Led Zeppelin reaction, I told everyone, you know, my goal after all this, like, right when it's all said and done, because I don't know anything about these instruments, is when my goal is to, you know, level up my knowledge and eventually be able to just know everything that's playing just by listening, you know, because I'm so new to this. I'm such a baby with this, you know. I'm a student. I'm learning. You guys is the teachers. Class is in session. But epic. I see why people gave me the recommendation. Epic. The Who, Love, Rain, or Me. And, you know, I'm getting more into just feeling out the instruments more, other than just, you know, trying to break down the lyrics, you know. I'm trying, feeling them instruments. So I'm learning a new way to experience music, guys. And much love to all of you. With that being said, original link in the description. If you're new to the channel, binge watch my oldies playlist. And hit that like, that subscribe, and that notification bell for more. And I still got so much recommendations screenshotted in my phone. So, you know, sometimes where people may comment and be like, if I might do a certain song, people may be like, oh, I told them, you know, or I told you, you know, do this version or that version. Listen, I got a lot of songs screenshotted where sometimes I may forget, you know, sometimes I may forget, you know. But with that being said, everybody enjoy your holidays. Happy holidays and much love to you all. Everybody smile today.